Hello again, everybody. I'm Jimmy the Saint, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. This is Alpha 15. Welcome back, guys. It is early in the morning. We're leaving the Red Mesa facility. Getting an early start this morning. I need to get out and explore and see what we can find. I need to start finding a way out of the desert. So I know the next biome. I know if we go way east to the edge of the edge of the map. So I wanted to explore a little bit west and see what was out here. I know there's a wasteland right here, the wasteland biome. But I'm gonna follow this road because the road has to lead somewhere. So we're gonna follow. I think the road turns up this hill right here. We're gonna follow this road today, see what we can find out here, because we just got to get out of the desert sooner or later. Hopefully sooner. I just like to find a better biome. The wasteland is not a better biome, but at least there's some trees we can chop down, because I need to get up some wood. Oh man, but there are dogs. Look, there's a dog out there, and I think there are mines in the wasteland just randomly placed around. So gotta kind of keep an eye out for that. Let's see. Let's get my inventory straight here and let's start exploring and see what we can find today. Use my wrench to break down some cars, anything like that I find, and I'm gonna try and gather some wood while I'm out here, so that I can replenish my wood supplies to have enough wood to make spikes, since they make the wooden spikes so much more expensive to make now. I'm gonna need to get a lot of wood to prepare for the next horde, because we're gonna do it at the Red Mesa facility. Seems like, you know, we did it at the ruins, and it was okay. It was pretty fun. It was, you know, but there wasn't much challenge there because the zombies only had one way to funnel in. So it was a nice, easy, you know, seventh day horde anyway. So it'll be a little more challenging with the night 14 horde, and then it'll be even more challenging because we'll have a more difficult position to defend. There's a dog right there. I hear a zombie coming this way, but I am more worried about the dog. So yeah, that'd be fun. We'll see if we can avoid this dog here and keep exploring, see what we can find out here. What do we got? I don't think I've explored any of this area at all. No, I don't. Yeah, I have not. And this is probably all new in Alpha 15, this whole area here. Is that a road? That's a road. The road splits off that way. I don't really know that I want to go exploring into the wasteland that much, though, to be honest. I can't see anything that way. I mean, the trees would be nice, but the dogs and the random mines that I hear that they're out there, I'm just going to avoid those and try and stay on this road for a bit and see where this road takes us, I guess. Crested this hill up here, and I marked it on the map because you can see it out there in the distance. That appears to be, let me back up a little bit, you can see it better from this direction. That appears to be a trading settlement. I went ahead and marked it on the map. That's what it looks like anyways. It's got the flag, and that's what's supposed to be on top of all the trading settlements. I don't know that I really want a chance going out there and stepping on a landmine. So I'm just going to keep following this road. I don't really have much to sell to a trader anyways. So I'm just going to keep following the road for a bit more and see. I mean, that's pretty far off. Let's see. If there's a road, I might follow it, but I don't see a road over there. Oh. Had a dog. Damn dog tried to get us. Let's see. Let's carve this puppy dog up real quick. Got a sneak shot in on him. Wasn't that bad. I was able to spot him before he spotted me. Come on, carve up this dog. Have some hot dogs tonight. Ha ha. Alright. Yeah, that was a bad joke. Whatever. So what? I got zombies. Keep moving. I did not see a road to get over to that trading settlement at all. I didn't find a safe way over there, so I'm just going to keep heading along this road here and see where it takes us. It's got to lead somewhere, right? Alright, cross the next hill and look what I find. I went ahead and marked it on the map there. Got, I'm not sure what that is. It's some sort of settlement or something. That may be the shanty town. I think we saw that in Alpha 14. We checked out the shanty town. If it's the same place. It seems like it was. It was around the wasteland biome, if I recall. It's been a while. Oh, tit! No! Dog! Ah! Get back! Oh, shit. Oh, God. I just heard a mine go off somewhere. Oh, now I got every zombie in the county coming after me now. Oh, God, I can't see. Get out of the dark, zombie. All I see is shadows moving towards me. Dropped him. Dropped another one. Ding! Level up, sweet. Ooh, bullets. Shotgun shells. Oh, that's awesome. She had some ammo on her. See, I heard a mine explosion go off, so there are definitely mines out there in the wasteland. Gotta be careful of that. I don't know that I really want to go into the wasteland at all knowing that, though. I mean, that'd be so terrible to be doing good, just walking along, and all of a sudden you step on a mine. Because the mines would be, like, really hard to see in that terrain, you know? The landmines. Oh, it's just terrible that they did that. I mean, I understand why. They did it to, you know, to be another challenge, another survival obstacle in the wasteland. And the wasteland biome is supposed to be more difficult, so... ow. But, I mean, I can understand why they did it, you know. Damn it, Zambi. Hold still. Quit bobbing around. I hear another one. I can't see shit. I should have brought my helmet. The mining helmet, I mean. I'm getting surrounded here. Oh, look at you sneaking up on me. I'm glad I heard him, because I sure didn't see that one. Oh, that's a big one. Big guy, back him up. Oh, back it up. Damn it, I wanted to get a stun hit on... Oh, get it on him. Yes. Pummel Pete to the rescue! No, you don't. Back it up, Bob. Oh, look at him bobbing and weaving. Actually, I think that's Fred. Got him again. God, I leveled up again. Seems like the leveling is pretty quick now. These zombies are just everywhere out here. So this is... Hopefully this is a good POI. It'll be kind of cool to see what they changed in this settlement, if they changed anything at all. Ooh, I need that water. Cornmeal. Eh. Let's drop the glass. I'll take the... Not that cornmeal. I want the water. Alright. Jeez. Let's search these zombies real quick and let's see if we can get into this place. Here's the problem. I got a dog. I hear it. Oh, there it is. There it is. I was gonna say, I hear it, but I don't see it. And it's coming after me. Should not be able to get me on the car. Dumb dog. Oh, nice shot. Come on, get a headshot. Shoot him in the chest, I guess. Come on, big man. You're going down, boy. You're going down, big man. Oh, yeah. Eat it. Oh, I don't want any sham sandwiches. Thank you. Got one more. The flailing zombie. Oh, damn it. I got too close. Oh, I got infected? What? Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Crap, that sucks. All right. Ugh. Do I have a painkiller? Just go ahead and use that. Nothing in that car. I already searched it. Let's try this one. See what we get out of it. Damn, I can't believe I got infected. Now I gotta be on the search for a painkiller. I mean, antibiotics. I think I've got a couple left at the base, but I'm obviously not going back to the base anytime soon because it's still early in the day. Let's get into this shanty town and check it out. See if they've changed anything from since the last time we saw it. Alright, we made it in. Use the old frames to jump over the wall trick. Let's see if anything has changed in here. So far, looks pretty much the same. I'll walk around for a minute and see what's different. I think there's a gun safe in here, if I remember. There's a gun safe that has some mines next to it, so you gotta be careful if you go after it. Ah, there is some pill cases in here. Maybe we can find some antibiotics. or vitamins or something in here. That'd be nice. No luck. Nope. Nothing useful in here. I can't even make any more room for that bandage or alcohol. I probably should take the alcohol. I mean, you could make it, but still, it'd be nice to have. Scrap the cans. That way we can take the alcohol. I can make my own bandages, so I'm not really that worried about it. Especially with all the aloe around here. I don't really need those. Let's go find that gun safe, see where it's at. It should be right over here. Yeah, guns. It should be, oh, it's not locked. I thought I'd have to break into it. Okay, yes, there are definitely mines in there. You can just barely make it out. Let me get my flashlight. Yeah, they didn't change that. Ah! Sorry, I screamed. Oh my god. Where the... did that dog come from? Why is it stuck? I don't care why it's stuck. Oh my god! How did it get in here? I picked up my frames! How the hell did it get in? Maybe it got in through that hole right there. I don't know. God! Oh, I hate the damn dogs! Here's the rub. You can no longer pick up mines like you used to be able to. Remember how you used to be able to pick them up? Just walk up to them and pick them up, disarm them? You can't do that anymore. So I don't know how to get in there. I guess you have to shoot them. I wonder, can you shoot them with an arrow? Do you have to shoot them with a bow? I can't even see the damn things. Oh, wow. Okay, you can shoot them with an arrow. Cool. Are there any more in there? There are still... there is another mine in there. Ah, can I cheese it around the corner and shoot it? I think I might be able to. Let's see. I obviously do not want to get blown up. Ah, I'm not hitting it. Oh, that sucks. How long would this take to break in? Let's try and break into the safe. I still got plenty of time today. Let's break in and see if we can find anything good. Alright, a couple more swings, and we are into the gun safe. What do we got? Not bad. Shotgun parts, hunting rifle parts. Only got room for one space here. I tell you what I decided to do. I placed a chest here, and I'm going to kind of use this as a staging area. I think I'm just going to keep this base as a midway point, hopefully between here and wherever we go end up going. We can kind of use this as a staging base. It doesn't necessarily have to be anything permanent. Just kind of place a few things here and there that I don't necessarily need to keep with me all the time. That way I can make some more room. And I can come back and get this stuff a little later, or even, the next time I'm passing through here, maybe I'll just use this as a temporary little base as I'm passing through to the next area. I placed my frames out here, so I've always got a way to get in and out of here. Let's see, we came from that direction in the desert. Let's keep heading north and see what we find next, right? Although now, we are fully in the wasteland. This is no longer the desert at all, so I gotta be mindful. Gotta keep an eye out. I don't know if they're putting mines on the road or if they're just out in the areas off the road. If you guys know for sure, let me know, but I just heard an explosion. My mine just went off out there in that direction, right out there somewhere. Wow, okay, so maybe they're not on the roads, but I'm gonna be very mindful of every little thing I see on the road. Oh, we got something coming into view, like, right away. There's something out here. What is that? Oh, besides the Zambi, there's... looks like a crane out there. I'm not sure what that is. There's a building there, too. Crane and a whole building. Let's see if we can get in here. Oh, is he too far away? Really? Alright, get a sneak shot on him. There we go. Now we're hunted. Now it's on. That's okay. Gonna keep going down, pump. See if he's got any friends out here. Ooh, a leather duster. I'll take that. Might be able to use that once we get out of this area. Yep, there's zombies in there. Oh, that's the junkyard. We've seen that before. There's a couple of cars in there we could probably, but mostly it's just junk. Literally, I mean, it's a junkyard, right? Oh god, be careful. I do not want to step on a mine. And they would blend in so well in this environment. Oh shit, a dogs. Ah! I forgot dogs guard this place, don't they? I don't have to worry about getting infected. I just have to worry about getting eaten to death by dogs. Come here. Ho 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 ho! I still hear another dog, I think. Ding! Another level up! We're leveling up really fast now, it seems like. Do I really want to go in here? I mean, do I want to kill all these zombies to get into this place? I don't know. What the hell, right? This level's up. Let's level up. Gotta kill stuff to level up. Oh! Dropped him. Dropped him. Killing those zombies left and right, boy. Yep, there's that dog. Oh, I missed? What? Ooh! Evil hound going down. Lady, you don't want to shut up. Oh, wrecked her! Finally, I got it. I think that's the first one I've busted a head on in Alpha 15. Is that guy dead or is she? Okay. She was just thinking about dying. She wasn't dead yet. I think that's the first one we've busted a head on. That was awesome. Alright, what do we got going on in here? More zombies. More zombies. This is a shitload of zombies for this janky little building here. This junkyard. You know, now that I think about it, I don't think I've ever been inside the actual building there. I think I've just explored the outside. Let's actually go inside today and see if we can find anything good. I'll kill a couple of these zombies. We'll get in there. Oh, was that goldenrod seed? Nice. And another level up. Holy schmoly. Alright, what is inside this building here? There's no door on it, so it should be pretty easy to get in. Oh, there's a workbench. Yeah, workbench. Cool. Dumpster. Yeah, bunch of junk in there. Anything out back? Doesn't look like it. There's a car we can loot. Probably scrap that car, actually, if I've got inventory space, which I really don't, but... Should probably scrap that car. A couple. Oh, a bookshelf. Oh, what do we got? What do we got? Ew, epic find. Epic loot. Scrap all this stuff here. Puffer coats. Man, I do not need puffer coats. scrap all this stuff. What else? What else? Oh, cooler. We got some beer in there. Oh, that's not bad. Blueberries and a potato. I need to make room for the blueberries. I'm going to drop that rotting. No, let's drop the lead. And take the blueberries. I really don't know how much rotting flesh we need to make fertilizer. Actually, I guess I could look, huh? So when we go to make our farm... Oh, there's three recipes for it. A human turd, nitrate powder, and dirt fragments. Okay, so you can make them from the poo. That's the exact same recipe. Oh, you can craft it with a beaker. Or that's a chem station in the campfire. Or at a cement mixer. And the cement mixer uses rotting flesh. And you need 100 of them. Wow. So we've really got to be vigilant about collecting the rotting flesh now. I had no idea it would require that much. Jeez, that's a lot. Now let's free up an inventory space. What the heck is that? Oh, that's just scrap. Well, there's an upstairs. What's upstairs? What's up here? Oh, gotta break in. Let's see what's behind this door. Hooah. 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 So let me know what you guys think. What do you think of Alpha 15 so far? Are you guys playing it? What's your experience been like on the, if you're playing the experimental, or if you're just waiting for the final version to come out, let me know what you guys think of it so far. I am really ready for the experimental version to be over and the final version to be out so we can get started with multiplayer. I really want to start up that multiplayer server. I'm really looking forward to playing with a few of you guys. I know a lot of you play the game and enjoy it, so it'll be fun to actually play with some of you. I talk to you a lot on the channel here, and you guys leave me comments and stuff, but it'd be cool to actually play with you. It'd be pretty neat. I'm really looking forward to that. Oh, wait. Oh, I saw purple. We can wear that. That's probably better than what I've got, right? Yeah, let's scrap that junk. Wear that. Start wearing better clothes. Black skull cap. That increases my temperature, and I definitely don't want that right now. We can scrap this for some leather here, this couch. There's another door there. What is behind that door? Looks like it goes back into the main building. Beverage vending machine here. Alright, let's get out of here. What time is this? It's almost 5 o'clock, so gotta think about heading back and setting up a base there, or setting up something there at the shanty town. A little more permanent. Drop off some supplies and we'll head back out again tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Hit the thumbs up button if you like the video. Post me any comments or questions down below. As always, I post a new video every day. We'll see you on the next one. Thank you so much for watching.